Noldan's pine boards are 3/4 inch thick, 11¼ inches tall, and 10 inches wide. Five boards. Left hand stride. The first principle, proper bone alignment, transfers body weight into the stride. Note that the feet grip the floor and strength is drawn up through the legs into the hara, a point approximately 2 inches below the navel. This one point is the center of the stance. Also, note that the head is held erect, the shoulder down and back, the spine and rear leg are straight. The tension in the legs pulls the stance together, and the elbow remains under throughout the movement of the arm. Noldan will now be assisted by Jakob the Hammer. The hammer is big and very powerful, good for demonstration purposes. As you can see, Jakob is pushing very hard, but with good centered stance, Noldan does not move. Good, Jakob. Holding a centered stance in place is good, but unfortunately not enough. You must also be able to move in center. Please, Jakob, one more time. Have all trained in martial art and will attempt to push Jakob out of his stance. Take your positions, please. Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
Push!
Hey!
In the left hand strike, the hips moved first, the arm moved second. This 1-2 motion is the essential timing for all centered striking, kicking, and blocking techniques. It can be compared to throwing a ball. The hips rotate first, the arm follows second. The effect of this whip-like motion is to accelerate the speed of the hand. In the same way, the hips throw out the striking hand and increases the terminal velocity of the blow. In the elbow strike, we again see the importance of this 1-2 timing. The hips move first, the arm moves second. Strike from side straddle position also uses the same 1-2 timing. The hips move first, the arm moves second. The palm heel strike from neutral stance position also uses the 1-2 timing. The hips move first, the arms move second. Note the angle of the forearm. This will not stop a powerful overhead attack, and raising the shoulder undermines the proper bone alignment. The hips move first, the arm moves second. If the forearm pivots at the elbow, the block will be weakened, using only the tricep muscles of the arm. The arm must become like a slightly bent steel rod wrapped in cotton cloth. The hips move first. The arm moves second. Note that the blocking arm maintains an unbendable position throughout the movement. All striking blocks hit with the entire body and not only with the arms and shoulders.
Ma! 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 Whoa!
The first stage of the front kick is the knee kick. As the knee is raised, the hips must rotate. Note how the rotation of the hips turns the base foot approximately 45 degrees. If the hips do not open, the kick will be restricted by the hamstring muscle. The front kick uses the same 1-2 timing. The hips move first, the leg moves second. To extend qi is to project a stream of energy from the center, up and out through the arm to infinity. To parry and counterattack from this weak cross-chest position will be ineffective without proper bone alignment, the essential 1-2 timing, and a powerful extension of qi. Breathing must be controlled through the diaphragm here and not with the intercostal muscles up here. The difference is considerable. Inhale through the nose using the diaphragm. Exhale through the mouth. Qi embodies the total commitment to the technique. This concentration of energy is carried on the breath, extended upward and outward. It is this principle that coordinates the essential 1-2 timing. Before initiating a strike, the body is soft with only enough tension to hold the stance together. The legs, hips, and abdominals are contracted sharply, turning the hips, while at the same time the upper body remains soft. Next, the striking arm is extended and the entire body is focused hard at the moment of impact. When power has been transferred into the target, the body again becomes soft, prepared for the next technique. It is this application of soft and hard to the 1-2 timing that produces the maximum speed upon impact.
Fire! 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 Fire!